I think it's so important for fans to obviously see the original stars coming back. Can you talk about what it's like to work with these icons? I mean, like you say, people you grew up watching in these fantastic films.
It's a little creepy at times because I'm like, it's weird to know that I've seen like The Outsiders and How I Met Your Mother and, you know, Karate Kid and stuff like that. But at the same time, it's awesome because they're my friends now. You know, they're coworkers. They're people that I call my friends, family even. And it's great to hear everything that they have to say.
How much do you think the series has changed the, I guess, people's feelings about the original films? Because obviously there's that wonderful kind of revisionist history kind of analysis of Karate Kid that says Daniel-san is actually the bad guy. Yeah. How do you feel about all of that?
It's funny because there was this YouTube video that was being passed around for the longest time that's like, Daniel's the real bully. So it's funny to see that, you know, now that we get to make our show, it's this character that was once hated for so long, Johnny, you know, the bully of the 80s, now gets to really redeem himself and show that he's more than just a bully, and I think it really plays out.
Talking about Johnny, obviously William's here today. Can you talk about what makes him such a fantastic talent and how much you think this new series has changed people's perception of a character from the original films? Because obviously that viral video that explored Daniel-san as the bad guy really made an impact with people, I think.
I don't know, for me, when I watched The Karate Kid, I didn't have this overwhelming hatred for Johnny. I don't know why. And I think that the Johnny that you see now was, like, the same Johnny. Like, you know, I don't think there was, like, too much of a change in him. He's just an awesome dude. He's so cool. You know, he walks around on set with his glasses on, and, you know, he's just Billy, and he's the coolest guy ever. He's really fun to work with. That guy is a legit karate master, you know? He like, even on set, we'd be like, yeah, like, tuck this, tuck that, you know, move around a little bit. Coaches us while we're on set with the stunt coordinators, which is really cool. He's a blast to work with. That guy has a ton of lines. He is constantly, you know, I mean, he's the lead, so he's, like, constantly saying, like, what we're doing, all this stuff. That guy always has his lines down flat. He's very, very, very professional.